Servus liebe Leute und wir sind zurück zu Let's Play The Walking Dead 400 Days oder 400 Tage. Dem kleinen DLC, den ich jetzt hier Let's Playe und letztes Mal haben wir die Geschichte von Vince und Wade gesehen, die beide unterschiedliche Geschichten haben. Also Vince ist im Gefangenentransporter gefangen gewesen, also war auf dem Weg zum Knast in dem Bus und musste sich dann befreien, ist dann mit einem Mitgefangenen abgehauen und Wade war mit seinem Kumpel im Auto unterwegs und wurden verfolgt. Ja, und dann haben sie Schere, Stein, Papier gespielt, weil sie jemanden angefahren hatten und es ging darum, sich zu entscheiden, wer rausgeht, um den ja, Angefahrenen zu helfen. Wir haben Eddie dann zurückgelassen, also so hieß der Partner von Wade. Und jetzt geht's weiter mit der Geschichte von Shell. Shell mit einem L. Red Steiner. Das wird wohl Shell sein. Oder Shield oder keine Ahnung, wie es sagt. Shell, Tag 236. Oder Shield oder keine Ahnung.
Shell, your sister's getting pretty good, huh? Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else. Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
Ich weiß nicht. Sie verändert sich bereits, vielleicht.
She's already changing. She dismisses things she cares about so easily. I guess you kind of have to when you've already lost so much, but I still worry.
Ah, jetzt spielen wir meine junge Frau.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen. Thanks, Stephanie.
Danke, Steffi.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
Einverstanden.
If Roman approves it, I don't see why not. Seems like fun.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight. Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Cool.
Okay, but be careful. People's lives depend on those. We can't have them screwing up because we got lazy.
Shell, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing.
Okay, das ist also Shell hier. Und sie ist anscheinend, ja, hat eine kleine Schwester, mit der sie hier irgendwo sich gerettet hat, in einem alten Diner, in einer Gruppe, über die wir die Zusammenhänge erfahren wir nicht, aber ich denke mal, das wird so Stück für Stück offenbart. Ja, und ich würde sagen, gucken wir uns erstmal die Messerchen an.
These knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list.
Gucken wir uns das mal alles um und ich kann.
How are we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
Ja, das erste Mal im Spiel, dass ich überhaupt ein bisschen mehr Zeit habe zum Reden. ja, ich finde es eigentlich ganz gut, dass schon diesen kleinen DLC gibt, weil bis Staffel 2 wird es ja ein bisschen dauern. Habe ich ja glaube auch in dem letzten angekündigt. Es wird 2014 irgendwann erst kommen, aber wann genau, weiß ich nicht. Vielleicht auch ein bisschen eher. Ich werde da mal immer gucken, mich auf dem Laufenden zu halten, wie es da aussieht, weil wenn es eine Fortsetzung gibt, wird die natürlich von mir Let's Played. So, und ja. Ich werde es beim nächsten Mal aber auch so machen, dass Let's Play, glaube ich, komplett aufnehmen und dann erst die Folgen veröffentlichen, damit es erst zu keinen blöden längeren Pausen kommt und sowas. So, ja, gucken wir uns Becca an.
What?
Nothing.
Reden wir mit ihr?
What did Roman want?
I don't know yet.
Are you gonna find out?
Yeah, in a sec.
Taschenlampen?
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
The diner looked pretty nice back then.
That's because they used to pay people to clean it.
Also not as many dead visitors back then.
Also, es sind schon ein paar Tage vergangen, über 200, und man befindet sich mittlerweile in dieser Zombie-Apokalypse schon regelrecht ausgebrochen. Jetzt gehen wir nach hinten und helfen Roman, wer auch immer das ist, scheint so eine Art Leader der Gruppe zu sein.
Hey Becca, think we should start charging for the inspections we make?
Oh yeah, then we can spend all our money at nowhere.
Feuerlöscher?
We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work.
Okay. Die Kaffeemaschine.
God, what I wouldn't give for a cup of coffee in the morning.
Ja, Lee hätte gerne auch eingetrunken. Jetzt kann er keinen mehr trinken. Ich will jetzt nicht zu viel verraten. Wer mein normales Let's Play zu The Walking Dead noch nicht gesehen hat. Ach ja.
Smells good.
Richtig gut. Bei 17 Jahren lecker Süppchen, hier kommt tote Oma. Mm. Wer jetzt nicht weiß, was tote Oma ist, ist so aus Krützwurst, so mit Kartoffeln, so ganz leckeres Gericht an sich, kann man essen. Aber das werden Menschen aus den alten Bundesländern vielleicht eher weniger kennen.
Glad we thought to bottle our water before it ran out.
Aber so lecker tote Oma in so einer Zombie-Apokalypse, das schmeckt doch yummy, yummy, yummy. Ach ja, was haben wir denn hier? Abstellraum. Dosenfutter?
I don't miss going on raids for this stuff.
Raubzüge zu begehen für dieses Zeug.
Ooh, starting to thin out in here. Thank God we have a garden now.
Oh, you scared me!
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
Wir füttern die? Kopf abhaken. Eiskalt hier. Ekelhaft.
I feel bad for it.
Yeah, well, at least we found a way for him to be useful. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best. It's really not.
I know, I just want her to have a little more time to be a kid. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Okay, warum hacken wir den nicht einfach den Kopf ab? Ich will aber nur ein Gespräch mit dir führen. Denn da? Beiß mich doch. Was isst du denn da? Nee. Bist du? Puh, also diese hier Gruppe hält anscheinend sich die Walker als so eine Art Wachhunde. Wir haben natürlich Mitleid, das ist eigentlich Blödsinn, Mitleid, was heißt Mitleid, ja schon in gewisser Weise. Tut es einem leid, was aus den Menschen da wird, aber in dem Moment können wir über sowas nicht nachdenken. In diesem Moment geht es eigentlich nur darum zu überleben. Gehen wir mal nach vorne. Ach, nerv nicht rum, ich will davor. Blöder Wachhund. Na gut, dann gehen wir wieder durch die Tür.
Oh, Don't ever fucking do that again!
Whoa! What's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
You can't go jumping out at people. Not anymore. It's not safe.
But...
What if I had a weapon? I could have thought you were a walker.
What are you talking about?
I just saw our walkers out back eating a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little.
Yeah.
You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right. But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Shell! Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know. Something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Den können wir jetzt bestimmt auch bald an die Laterne schnallen, wenn ich das schon so höre.
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
Lass machen. Ich so gern wie wir.
Jesus.
Largem.
My God. Largem. What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No. They didn't get that close.
Who is he?
I got no idea. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck in.
The second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him, and they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his way.
What if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
Boyd's right. We should just let him go.
Why?
Look at the poor bastard. We've all done the same thing trying to survive. We don't have to be responsible for him, but we can give him some food and let him take his own
chances. It's not about his chances. It's about ours. What's to stop him from coming back? And armed next time?
We could always use more hands keeping the place secure.
Boyd, we don't need any more people here. And look at him.
He can't even speak English. This group works because we know how to communicate.
We can find a way for him to help.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
And all because some stranger lied and told us he had medicine.
Can't trust nobody.
Free?
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Jesus Christ! Are you serious?
Roman's right. It's gotta be one or the other.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back. I'm not ready to let that go.
Ich halte sie auch nicht für eine Mörderin, deswegen...
cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Oh, give him some food, three or four cans, just as a gesture of good faith. And get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying, but you better understand this. You came this close to death today. And if you ever, ever come near this place again, or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
Ich weiß nicht, ob es die richtige Entscheidung war, aber das ist eben das Spannende an diesem Spiel, oder wie es ja auch im normalen Let's Play Walking Dead war, diese Entscheidung eben und dann, was die Konsequenzen sein können, man weiß es eben nicht.
Do you have any fours?
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. I mean, it was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time, Roman isn't taking any chances.
And he should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again? Did anyone see you leave?
No, no one saw me.
You've got to stop doing that. You're gonna get us both in a lot of trouble.
I don't see why it's such a big deal.
We had another break-in just last month. Becca, you know what it means if someone were to see you and follow you back here.
No one is following me. There's no one else out there.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
Is this about Becca?
Just come see me.
What was that all about?
Keine Ahnung.
I don't know. Probably not good, though. Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Wieder jemand gefunden? Ansehen, Pflanzer. Was? Pflanzer. Sehen wir uns mal die Pflanzer an. Ja, weil es wichtigere Dinge gibt. Wir haben eine Apokalypse und so. Ich meine, gut, als manche Pflanzen könnte man vielleicht anbauen wegen Nahrung, aber dann wäre die Gefahr, da kommt ein Walker irgendwie und dann verseucht er alles mit seinem Blut oder keine Ahnung, irgendwas könnte ja passieren. Reden wir mit Joyce. So, Joyce.
Joyce, do you know what's going on?
I don't know if I should say anything.
Please, what is it?
They caught Stephanie stealing and then trying to escape.
Oh my God. What are they gonna do?
I don't know. What can we do?
I'll go talk to Roman. We'll figure it out.
Ich werfe eine Strafe, aber nicht gleich Kugel im Kopf. Das können sie wieder machen.
Roman?
Good, you're here.
I heard about Stephanie.
I'm sorry.
What are you gonna do?
You know what we do.
What happened?
We caught her trying to escape.
Maybe she wasn't. Maybe she just wanted to get outside these walls for a while. Ever since the incident, you've made this place feel, I don't know, oppressive.
We've made it safe. She was definitely trying to escape. She had most of our ammo and medicine with her. She screwed us, Shell. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
No.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. Well, we did. And it was wrong. And now Boyd is dead. We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now. And I need to know that you're with us 100%.
But she's one of us. This is different.
No, she's not. Not anymore. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. You got your gun?
It's in the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Shell? What's wrong? Am I in trouble?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of supplies and tried to escape.
Oh my God. What the hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
She's just scared. She made a mistake.
That'll be her last mistake.
Becca, Stephanie is your friend.
Was my friend.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
Na gut. Aber die Stephanie ist so geil und du siehst so zum... naja.
You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
Okay, dann haben wir der Stephanie eine Kugel im Kopf.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Nein!
Just let me do it then.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Shell, it's time.
Na komm, nimm die Knarre. Wir können es auch vorab Stephanie totschlagen. Ich wähle jetzt einfach mal auf die Augen mal zu. Ach, Scheiße, wir müssen mal auch die harten Entscheidungen treffen. Spielen wir mal ein bisschen Arschloch.
I don't ever want to put you in danger. If that means this is what we have to become, then it is what it is.
Obwohl ich vielleicht Abhol auch nicht richtig gefunden hätte. Aber wir sind ja schon mit Raid abgehauen. Nara heult so rum. Du hättest hier nicht abknallen müssen, wir hätten auch abhauen können. Ich hätte dich nicht so eingeschätzt. Babababab. Das werden wir später erleben. Werde ich jedenfalls.
Me too.
Hätten wir weggefahren, dann hätten sie die auch bloß abgeknallt. Also Stephanie, das Leben war so oder so im Arsch. Ich glaube, es läuft irgendwie jetzt darauf hinaus, dass wir eh die Gruppe verlassen müssen. Verlorenes Paradies. Ja, ich werde jetzt schon hier einen Schnitt setzen. Die Geschichte ging ja nun etwas länger als bei Wade und bei
Vince. Und wir sehen uns wieder, wenn es wieder heißt Let's Play The Walking Dead DLC 400 Tage. Bis dahin wünsche ich euch viel Spaß.